So I'm currently in my shuttle going out to a hotel room because apparently I missed my connecting flight by about 5 minutes. I got to watch the plane slowly go out the window, go away from the gate, and they were coming back for me, so I get to stay in Chicago today. So I flew into Paris this morning after being delayed in Chicago for a day, but it's nice today. It's, as you can see, I'll show you, but it's absolutely gorgeous today. It's 75 degrees right now, 6:30 p.m. There's a huge garden across the street from me. A little carousel with kids and stuff. It's so cute. Anyways, I'm just getting settled in my apartment. I'm walking around, found some food, got my Metro Pass for the month. Wandered around the subway system for a little while, and now I'm gonna get myself a beverage and relax and try to get some sleep, so I'm exhausted. I'm suddenly remembering how much everything costs in Paris. I spent $6.15 US on a Coca-Cola. He's like, I'm cool. So apparently everything is closed on Sundays.
Get this number ready! I wanna do it with you! Des mecs, des boucles, des
boucles, des boucles, des boucles, des boucles, des boucles, des boucles, des boucles, des
boucles, des boucles, des boucles, des boucles, des
boucles,
on your titties. I said, fuck on your titties. Titty, 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 thank you.
Thank you.